السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا صراطا مستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. الحمد لله. Today I'm here today to tell you about brotherhood. Love for brothers, you understand? Muslim brothers, love for each other, you understand? The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Al-Muslim akhul Muslim, la yazlimuhu wa la yahzulhu wa la yahqiruhu. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the Muslim is the brother of his fellow Muslim. He does not wrong him, let him down, or despise him. So from this hadith, you have to understand that we are brothers, Muslims, we are brothers and sisters. We have to make sure that we try to support ourselves, try to make sure that we try to protect ourselves from evil. You understand? We try to protect ourselves from evil. We should always try to be good to each other and always try to always have a good thought to each other and never try to even wrong ourselves. When this is an hadith of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that says, La tahasadu wa la tanajashu wa la tabagadu wa la tadabbaru wa la yabih ba'dukum ala bayhi ba'din wa kunu ibadallahi ahwanan. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, do not envy one another. Do not artificially inflate prices against one another. Do not hate one another. Do not turn away from one another. He said, do not undercut one another. Be all slaves of Allah, brothers. So we should always try to make use of the hadith of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and always we should always follow the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, because it is very, very important. Whatsoever he tells us, you should always believe that it is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because when you follow the teachings of the Prophet Muhammad, you follow the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you follow the teachings of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, inshallah you never go astray. When the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Man la yirahami an-nas la yirahamahu Allah azza wa jalla. He said, whoever does not show mercy to people, Allah will not show mercy to him. So we should always try to be merciful to people. We should always try to make sure that we show mercy to people, always pity, have pity on people. We should always try to love one another. And this is one of the last hadith, from the surah of the Holy Quran. I will give you. It is from the Quran. I'm going to pick it up. Allah said in the Holy Quran, وَمَا تَقُومُ رَسُولُ فَخُزُوهُ وَمَا نَحَقُمْ عَنْهُ فَانْتَهُ. Allah said in the in the Holy Quran, Surah Al-Ashr, chapter 59, verse 7. And whosoever the messenger of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam give, you understand? Allah said, and whatsoever the messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gives to you, take it. And whatsoever he forbids you, abstain from it. So we should always try to follow what the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has given us, and also with the words he have advised us with, and many things he has taught us, and we should always follow the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. See you next.